what's over here. I'm going to hopefully talk to this guy tonight. Kruger Park, just on across the river there, and down here this pathway is a beautiful deck overlooking a family of hippos. This is coming onto the deck, it overlooks the river and the Kruger Park across the river. Look at this. That's a hippo. Ooh, lollies too. They've crossed out of the park into the town side of the river. They're in the town now. And there are the hippos down there. I wonder how the hippos and the elephants get on. And that's where we're staying. It's called the Riverview Lodge. Gonna swim in that swimming pool a few minutes ago, right over there. I don't know if you can see from here, but the little baby was just to tell that this is the crocodile river. That baby must be at least like been 3 weeks, three weeks old. The black hair all over it still. The hippos protesting at the elephant. Oh, some are down here.
This little tiny one's even smaller than the other.
I don't think the hippos like the elephants. Look at this little one. Are they literally, what, I'd say 30 meters from us? Those across the river. And these ones are walking down the river bank. Past the hippos.
It's a little bit.
If you judge the water level on the bigger elephants, you can see that the little one Well, it must have been completely submerged when it crossed the river. It's all wet. It must have held its trunk out to breathe.